UFC welterweight division matchup.
You ready?
It's a big time fight. It feels like a big moment for both of these guys' careers. Who is going to be able to implement their game plan the best in this matchup between these two big time athletes? Oh, that's nice.
Here's where we put.
Nice job moving off the center line. He slips to avoid that right hand. With the 1-2.
Look how he turns his hip over when he throws that kick.
Both fighters hanging down in the pocket and both landing. Just out of range with that left hook.
Big punch.
Just over 2 minutes to go in what has been a furious round one.
Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with his leg kick.
Let's get going.
As this fight goes into the latter rounds. Nice 1-2 there.
Good job.
tonight, a massive knockout on the sports biggest stage. Seminal moment for that fighter tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 45 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Vicente, the Silent Assassin, Luque.
There he is, the man of the hour. What a massive knockout for him to get this win in style tonight.
He did everything.